Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah. Today we are going to go through Iqra book 2, page number 26. Okay, so we have already learned and practiced our mad and also our meme, the meme that you can pinch. Okay, so now we are going to practice further, inshallah, page 26. Let's refer to the book. So now you have to remember your alif sagir 2 seconds, your mad alif 2 seconds, okay, mad asli, and those special letters that require special attention, like your letter pa, fa, gha, kha, those makhraj. Makhraj meaning the pronunciation have to be proper. Okay, so let's try ayat number 1. Ya da ha شهادة فتعالى. Okay, 2 seconds. La has your alif sagir with that ya there. That ya is the house for your alif sagir. Alright, so it is still 2 seconds. Next, your la now have to combine with your ma. Can you see that tiny mim being pinched? That is letter ma. Okay, la ma ta. Can you see ta? This is your ta. There's another extended ma. That is your mat for your ta. Ta is 2 seconds. Okay, next, la fa ra ga. Okay, so I need you to take note the difference between fa and ra. Fa is circular with one dot. Ra is like a teacup. Okay, next one. Wa mata'a. Ta 2 seconds. Ah, 2 seconds. Okay, line number 3. A fa ta. Okay, right now, la a. Your a is now in the middle. Okay, so when it is in the middle, you will see that your a, that mad on your letter la now belongs to your a. So a is now 2 seconds. La a. Okay, it is not la. Okay, your mad now is being taken away by your hamza. Zana, tongue comes out. Fama qama. Next, la. Kana. Okay, your ka, careful, that is not ya. Okay, that swan shape is only when it is at the end of the sentence. Okay, next. Haya. Okay, so now your ya has a alif sagir, right? That alif sagir is sitting on top of letter wa, and that wa do not have any stroke. Okay, so you do not say haya wa. Your wa doesn't have any fatha, right? So now your wa becomes the house to your alif sagir. Okay, 2 seconds. Haya ta ha. That ha is ha from your chest. The front ha is spicy ha. Ha. Haya ta ha. See the difference? Okay, now next one. Now the hamza is directly above your alif. La a. Can you see the difference? La a. Aza. Okay, next. La ma qa. Okay, so that pinched letter is letter ma. Next. Wa a fa ra. Okay, ra 2 seconds. Fa sa. Waba. Right, so we continue. Fanada. Okay, so now your alif sagir is on your ya, and that ya do not have any stroke. Okay, so now the ya is a house to your alif sagir. You don't say fanada ya. Okay, there is no stroke, so you treat it as 2 seconds. Ignore the ya. Next one. طهرها. Okay, so both is her from your chest. Next one. Waka za. Now your za is 2 seconds. Can you see the letter za with a ma? Ma, also 2 seconds. Okay. Next one. Wakana. Right, 2 seconds each. Now waka. Okay, now the alif sogil is sitting on your letter wa. The wa do not have any stroke, so the wa is just a house to your alif sogil. Okay, so it becomes 2 seconds. Zaka. Okay, so now you realize that your alif sogil can sit on 3 letters, right? Alif sogil can be just on a normal bowl. It just needs a house, or sits on your wa, or sits on your ya. Okay, ignore the wa and the ya. Just read your alif sogil for 2 seconds. Okay, and then ta. Next, la ya da. Okay, la khafa. Okay, now your hamza is in the middle, so that is for 2 seconds. Okay, very good. So your mad is for your a. Okay, la ashara. And the last one, la dhala. La, so the first la dhala is 1 second, la is 2 seconds because your alif sogir. And the last one, la, 2 seconds because of your mad. That line there, that is your mad. Okay, so we are going to practice. I shall read, shall repeat after me line by line, right? From the start. Yadaha shahadata fata'ala. MashaAllah. Alhamdulillah. Next. Lama ta la faragha wa mata'a. Alhamdulillah. Athata la adhana فمقام. الله. Okay, very good, nice. لكان حياتها لا أعزى. Alhamdulillah. Okay, so careful. La a a. Okay, you do not say la a a or la a a. Okay, la a a. Different. Next one. La ma qa wa athara fa sawaba. Alhamdulillah. Okay, good. Your mad is very, very clear. So those letters that do not have your mad, do not elongate it. Okay, next. Fanada taharaha wa kazama. Alhamdulillah. Very good. Okay, next. Wa kana zakataha la yadaha. Allah. Okay, and the last one. La khafa la ashra la dalala. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. Right? So this is a good practice. Okay, if you find that you're struggling at this page, meaning that you have to go back to the previous videos and rewatch them. Okay? Alhamdulillah, very good. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.